almost ready the first competition for the medals.
Welcome to the finals in the second session for the World University Championship in Swimming Pereira 2024. Event number one, 15 years apnea female. Line number eight, Gabriela Guzman Albán, Colombia. Line number one, Nina Martina Kocher, Germany.
In this event, we can see they're not using the snorkel because all this event will be held underwater. 50 meters apnea.
Samantha Marian Diaz Quintero, Venezuela.
There we have the eight finalists for the 50 meters apnea. The best eight swimmers of this event, the FISU World Championship Fin Swimming.
In 50 meters apnea female in the World University Championship Fin Swimming.
The favorites, Maria Camila Aguirre from Colombia, Adela Svomova from Czechia, and Ruji Lee from Taipei. Those three swimmers were the best female swimmers in this morning for the 50 meters apnea. On the screen, you can see the time. The 1 minute 15 seconds they have to put in the monofin. In this event, it's very important to be precise for the start and the touch. It's 17 or less seconds on the racing. Start for the medals. Good start for the Chinese Taipei, Ruji Li. Going ahead, the lane three, Ruji Li and Adela Svomova. Lane three, lane five. Let's see the results. Lane three, lane five, Ruji Li and Adela Svomova. Seems the first position for Adela Svomova from Czech Republic with 17.02. Now first place for China Taipei, Li Yuri. Second place, Svomova Adela. That was the first event, the first medal for Chinese Taipei, gold medal for Chinese Taipei. Congratulations.